Sol Brown, a playoff semi-final first leg match against Queen's Park tonight. Two changes from the team against Stirling Albion, being Alan Cook and Andrew Dallas dropped for Mark McGuigan and Martin Scott. What's your thoughts?
Essentially, we've obviously got a very good, I believe we've got a good squad of players there to look at, and the reason for tonight was really tactical. From what we know of Queen's Park and what we've looked at from Queen's Park, we feel as though that change will have a positive effect on the match tonight. So it's quite simply a tactical switch to bring those two players in. They're slightly different types to obviously Mark Scott, Alan Cook, different types and obviously Marky to Andy Dallas, slightly different presence. So for these two reasons we've brought them in, which is mainly tactical.
Did you pick the squad knowing we're playing them again on Saturday?
We've got to have a small mind on that, obviously. We were at Hampden on Saturday, which is a totally different circumstance, totally different pitch. So yeah, you've got a small mind on that when you're looking at the team tonight, and obviously we've had an accumulation of games. So a couple of reasons for looking ahead to it, but ultimately the main focus is to try and come out of tonight's match with a positive result.
Okay, cheers, Brian.
Thank you, cheers.